Five county supervisor candidates are running for one open seat in the 2012 primary election, including three Republicans and two Democrats. The June primary election means that party members or voters will select a candidate for the November general election. Here's what the race looks like right now. Running on the Republican ticket is incumbent Henry Van Weelden, Alven Mepplelink, and Mike Vander. On the Democratic ticket, we have Denis Currier and Tom Rielly. Rielly decided not to run for re-election to the Iowa Senate. He served in that role for 8 years. Prior to that, he was the mayor of Oskaloosa for 7 years. Republican Susan L. Brown is running unopposed for county auditor. Longtime county auditor Kay Swanson will be retiring. And incumbent Democrat Paul R. DeGeest is running unopposed for sheriff. CRI will be sitting down with the candidates in the coming weeks.